In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how easy it is to back up your Bunny Trails files. First thing you want to do is to go to the Preferences button and click it. Locate the Backup to Desktop and click that. And as you can see, a backup file has been instantly created on your desktop. Also, a dialog box will open up indicating that the backup is complete. Close that box and go back to your home screen, and you are done.